I was surprised and not just shocked but surprised because I never knew of it. Mr. Vega is my good friend and never hinted me about it, and so it was a person that I support in terms of every time he's bid for leadership. But you know, life goes on. It's like myself, but everybody have their own style.
Do you think he was ill-advised?
Well, I wouldn't know. I wouldn't venture to say. But everybody have their own style. Like, for example, I announced immediately after the election that I will not be seeking re-election again, clear. But, you know, everybody have their own style. And so, for me, it is a good way to start to get the party ready to transition in terms of the seat for Port Lola. But I just say everybody have their own style.